I didn't think I'd make it for Christmas, but they tell me I am.
One organ saves two lives at Ochsner Hospital. A senior citizen and a toddler both received parts of the same liver. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson introduces us to the patients that received the gift of life just in time for the holidays. And she talks to one of the specialists who made it happen.
When you talk about organ transplants, there are always complications finding an acceptable organ, whether or not your body will accept it. Well, here at Ochsner, they use one liver on two patients who are now both on the road to recovery.
Everybody was supportive, the nurses.
They are unlikely kinsmen. 70-year-old Karen Torrey and 1-year-old baby Matthew bonded for life after an organ transplant saved both of theirs. 1 month removed from surgery, and doctors at Ochsner Hospital say both patients are well enough to head home for the holidays.
This is the most gratifying thing, is to see patients that were so sick with advanced liver disease be restored to the quality of life they enjoyed before they got sick.
Torrey is from California, a nurse, caregiver by trade, though it was difficult for her to get the care she needed back home.
It is much harder to get a transplant there than it was here. I bled out and lost one kidney, and that left me with one not too functioning a kidney and a liver that was badly damaged.
Little Matthew is from Lafayette and was born with a condition that caused his liver not to function properly. In both cases, doctors referred the patients to Ochsner for treatment, where surgeons were able to split one liver and save both lives.
The left lobe, the smaller lobe of the liver, to go to the child, and the right lobe of the liver to go to a smaller adult.
Through a translator, little Matthew's mother says the toddler is now on the mend and on the move, like other little boys his age.
His difficulty first to walk was because his abdomen was extended, but now that he feels so much lighter, he's beginning to walk. His development has been like a normal child after the surgery.
Though there is still a long road ahead, both patients have come from the shadow of death to a bright new outlook on life.
Going home means everything in the world to me. I have a wonderful family, and it's really special. I'm getting stronger every day. I feel it.
Doctors here at Ochsner say stories like this wouldn't be possible if it weren't for people who are willing to donate organs. For these two families, it's the best gift in time for the holidays. We're on your side at Ochsner. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
What a great story. And Ochsner is ranked #1 in the nation for liver transplants. The hospital performed 174 transplants last year. Sadly, doctors say close to 100 people in the state died last year while waiting on an organ.